So then we're now doing the 15C from Kidderminster to Stourport via Wildon and Stourport Tesco. And we got the same bus and IDO in Viro 200, which is an ex-Hansen's bus, which used to be seen on the Stourbridge area on routes 287 Stourbridge to Merrill, which is now the 28 Stourbridge to Alzowin, 298, 299 Stourbridge Circulars, 288 Stourbridge to Norton, now the 10A and 10C Stourbridge Circulars, the 318 Stourbridge to Bromsgrove, 657 Stourbridge to King Swinford, that is now the 57 to Allheath, 267 Stourbridge to Allheath, which is now the 17 to Dudley and was the 5 to Dudley for a short time, 276 Stourbridge to Dudley, which was shared with Kiddy and Thibodeau. And also the Dudley to Stourbridge, which is now National Express West Midlands, is 7. And of course, it's also been on a variety of routes. So we've just done the 15-8 from Kidderminster to Stourport via Burlish area, and we're now doing the 15C. Which is going the opposite way, and then after that we're going to proceed on to the 52 service to Redditch. So it's been a really good video on the 15A. So we're doing the 15C round to Stourport now, going the opposite way, and so far we're doing really well with all these subscribers here on YouTube, and I'm so proud of having so many subscribers here on my YouTube channel, Just Bus Try and Play and Lift Adventures. And once we've done the 52, we'll then do the 42 Rediscovered. Plus there's going to be two trips on the 52, one to Redditch and one coming back, but including some 42 footage itself. So then we're just going past the Kidderminster Railway Station now for train services to Worcester and Birmingham, and even connections to Stratford-upon-Avon. And so we're just going down towards the Houbrook area once again. And then after Houbrook, we'll then cross over towards the Wildon area and then onto Stourport. So far, we're doing so well here on this YouTube channel. The best YouTube channel you can name of all time. So we're on our way round to Houbrook now on the 15C. So the 15C is is now heading down towards the Houbrook Viaduct, and then we'll head round towards Stourport. So we are doing well with all these videos here on YouTube, and I'm really proud of being a successful person as part of Just Bus Train Play and Lift Adventures, the best YouTube channel that you can name. And we'll soon hit the high amount of subscribers, and once that's completed we'll have more and more subscribers. So we'll be doing the 52 after this video, and then after the 52 will be the rediscovery of the 42, so we'll have more and more videos on this YouTube channel. So there'll be more videos and more excitement. So we're just now on our way down towards the Houbrook Viaduct. Now, so the Houbrook Viaduct is not far away now. And once we get to the Houbrook Viaduct, we'll then cross over to Wildon
And then after Worlden, we'll then head into Stourport. So there'll be more and more exciting videos yet to come on the YouTube channel. So here we are now at the Hoobrook Viaduct. So we're now heading along through the viaduct, and then we're going to cross over towards the Worlden area. So we're going to be crossing over to Worlden. So here we are at the Hoobrook Island right now, heading towards the Worlden area.
Series 17 will commence in 2020. be. That's another time. That's another day. And the cycle pair went to 292. Well, we've done the 292 to Ludlow. Might look at doing a pilot video version of the 292S. But however, that will be looked into in a not too distant future. So we'll look at doing the 292S in a not too distant future. So stay tuned for that. Detroit, which version. We won't do the 296 in the not too distant future. We'll see what happens at the moment. We need to do the 294 one day. We'll do a few more balloons. And we'll do the
Treasure Island, of course, the Byland as well, which is the children's amusements. And of course, you've got
Phillips back to Guinea, and then that will complete our video after that. So everything's going well, on this site of the building. Two hospitality firms.